Tomas Hertl with the Enterprise hat trick. He looked at Ovi and he said, anything you can do, I can do just as well, picking up his third career hat trick. 22 goals now on the season, matches a career high set last year. Picked a pretty good time to get number 22 because it was the game winner in a wild affair tonight in D.C.
Absolutely crazy game. Golden Couture freezes Dmytro Orlov, and Orlov isn't sure whether to go to the shooter Couture or go back to Hertl. And when he freezes him, gets caught in the middle. Watch the stick of Orlov, and the puck just goes under the stick of Orlov right there. Kind of freezes him, which just frees up Hertl enough and goes short side.
Well, Holtby's uncharacteristic of him, because this one actually goes through him, I believe, Dave. He's just not on his angle. You see, not set.
Yeah, that made. And, yeah, you're right. That did go through him. It looked like short side
through,
high.
I think it went through the arm and body.
Right here. I think it does go blocker side. I think you're right. It looked like short side high from behind the net. We'll see it here. Holtby's got.
Yep, right there. Through the right arm and hits the body. So he's just not what we're accustomed to seeing from Braden Holtby. He wasn't set. When pucks start to squeeze through you, yeah, it's a nice give and go there, and Hertl gets a quick shot off. But that's 15 goals against the last two games for the Washington Capitals. One was an empty netter against the Blackhawks in their 8-5 loss. Regardless, that's just a lot of goals given up lately by the Capitals, and they have terrific goaltending under normal circumstances. Defensively, they've struggled a little bit lately and certainly want to get that straightened out. I mean, you're right, Dave. You always mention it's the Caps, and it's a glitch in the radar and going through a real tough time here.
And
but you want to correct it sooner than later because it's been uncharacteristic hockey for the Washington Caps.
This comes after a closed-door meeting. And you come back and give up 7 goals.
With a 6-4 lead in the third period.
In the third period, yeah. And a team that they're talking about shutting it down defensively, playing that tighter game, understanding what it takes to win, how tough it is to play in those games. And they still, I mean, yes, San Jose's a good team, but they had their opportunity to shut this down. And they also took 6 penalties. They gave San Jose 6 power plays in this game, where San Jose scored 2. Their final goal that tied it was a goaltender out with Holtby out, or with
the netminder out.
The netminder out. But it was still an extra man. But still, 6 power play opportunities. That's not good hockey. And that's Washington, again, not as crisp as they could be, but give San Jose credit, too. They battled in this game. They battled. They scored early. They scored late. And then,
well, they get their break, and they wanted to go off.
That was it.
They're right, jet-setting in style right now.
Certainly. And to get a win, they had lost 3 in a row. So, obviously, San Jose feels a little better about themselves, regardless of this crazy game. Yeah. Great entertainment. We loved
it.
13 goals. The fans loved it as well. Yeah. I'm telling you, the coaches are quivering in their dressing room right now. Going, oh, boy. Even both coaches. I mean, obviously, San Jose's happy celebrating, but Coach DeBoer's probably
got to tighten it up defensively.
Give up 6 and back-to-back nights. Yeah, we got to win in one of them.
Worry about it next month. They don't play again.
Not just back-to-back nights, but the Sharks have given up 6 or more goals in 4 straight games. The first time that's happened since 1995, then Anaheim.
That's right, because Tampa Bay as well, before Florida.
Yeah.
And then Arizona.
So,
right.
So not all is figured out, but they figured out a way to
Hertl gets a hat trick, they win. Because last time they won against Pittsburgh, Hertl got a hat trick.
Yeah.
Guess
what? Usually the Caps take care of business when Ovi has a hat trick. They were 22-0 coming into this one when Ovechkin has 3 goals. 22-1 now after this one.
Dave, I'm not a goaltending expert, obviously, but, you know, I'm coming to you on this one. Holtby, one of the best goaltenders in the National Hockey League, wins the Stanley Cup last year. Didn't even start the playoffs. We all know how that transpired because he had some struggles a little bit last year. How's his mental psyche right now, would you think? He struggled lately, but he's shown he can fight through it and get out of it. But it's been
a tough stretch.
And they have not been as good around him, for sure.
Yeah.
I mean, that's,
no, they haven't.
That goes hand in hand.
But even on that last shot, it's tough to say it's a 3-on-2, but he sat back on the goal line. I'm not sure that's the way he normally plays that, or if he would challenge more, knowing that the pass is here. I'm going to take the pass away. I mean, you know what it's like to play with Marty Brodeur. You take the shot away and knowing that your backdoor play is taken away. Maybe there's a little of that lack of confidence. So normally I would think that Holtby would be pushing out on that shot by Hertl and not sitting on the goal line thinking if it looked like he was thinking it was going to come back across, which if it came back across, your defense should take that away. And to me, that shows that maybe there's just that little lack of confidence or unsure of the situation. And
But from
maybe they've got
recent
the break, they
history,
can figure that out. But yeah, this is not the same Braden Holtby.
If there's a guy that can get out of it and right the ship,
should be.
It's Braden Holtby.
Yeah. Should be.
He's a proven winner, and the guy, for me, is one of the best goaltenders in the National Hockey League, just going through a little bit of a tough stretch.
Yeah, and like we said, a little R&R, good for the body, good for the mind as well. So the San Jose Sharks certainly hitting them bye week on the right note with a 7-6 wild finish in overtime. This one, not quite in overtime just yet, but we could be trending that way.
This On Ice hat trick is presented by Enterprise. Rent, buy, or share. How can Enterprise pick you up today?